Gulshireen started her sewing production in a small room in her house a few years ago. She started the unit with a 5,000 Afghani loan, about $74, from the Village Savings and Loan Association, set up by the Afghanistan Rural Enterprise Development Program, or AREDP. With this loan, she purchased dress material, a sewing machine, scissors, and other tools needed for her business. By supporting the establishment of small-scale enterprises, such as Gulshireen's, AREDP has helped create jobs and improve incomes for thousands of women in rural Afghanistan. Through savings groups and village savings and loan associations set up with AREDP support, villagers are able to save money as well as take a loan to start a business. Another government program helping women set up small-scale enterprises is the National Horticulture and Livestock Project, or NHLP. Orizo has received support from the NHLP to set up a micro greenhouse to cultivate vegetables for sale and for her own use.
بله ما وقت آموزش داشتیم مزید که تپدرهای ما میکاشت ما میدانستیم من تا انقدر که حال ما یاد گرفتیم میفهمیم همین آموزش پروگرام وزارت زراعت نباشه انرژی ما بعد از این میتونیم که بهتر آبیاریش کنیم بهتر ارزش بچینیم گندلو ارزه کنیم آبیاری و تخمانر چه قسم کشت کنیم
With funding support from the World Bank, Afghan Reconstruction Trust Fund, and other donors, development programs such as AREDP and NHLP have helped transform the way of life for many women all over Afghanistan. The programs have enabled women to become partners in their country's growth story.